Pleasant Valley Mystery Part 3. With the onset of the collapse, Pleasant Valley locals didn't notice the burnt. I literally cannot read. The brunt of change all that quickly. Being so accustomed to remote living already, it took several years before life shifted in a dramatic fashion. Residents did begin to notice the growing scarcity of the few creature comforts imported to the island, but connected as they were through regular reports from the regional weather service radio station, their post-collapse isolation took some years to set in. I'm gonna leave all of that here, or I'll pick it up and consolidate it. This has more temperature, but less wind chill, and these are pretty much perfect opposites. I mean, usually there's less wind chill. That's better. I searched everything. So let's drop off what I don't need, aka pretty much everything I just picked up. I do want to keep a little bit of wood on me. Let's leave the lower percent as usual. I do not need the heavier foods, the extra foods, so much extra stuff. That up here, I mean, it doesn't weigh that much. It's really just the rifle that weighs me down the most. I'll leave one of these up here. And I'll eat something else real quick. Oh, I need to leave some water up here. I have a lot of water. Pretty much just leave a whole liter up here. Alright, let's see if we can get around the other side of the plane crash. was a bear. Never mind. And I am locked on. So we're gonna have to do some parkour. Or something. Because I do not want to walk all the way around. Wasn't that hard, I guess. Oh man, that clips over just perfectly. Let's see. Is the only way. Uh-oh. How is this even possible? Well, if only I could jump. Oh, there we go. Stuck here. Maybe they set up an invisible wall. Oh, right, let's just get down. There might be an invisible barrier here for that reason. Right, let's find another way. This way, unless there's a way to go over the top. This isn't gonna go anywhere. Waste all my time doing this again. If I could just get up there somehow. I was so close going this way. Some sprains. It's like it's forcing me off. I don't think it's possible. Because I should be able to just walk that way. But it won't let me. Yeah, it's not gonna let me. Let's go.
during the pairing this morning.
I can only assume there is somewhere to tie this off. Or not. Was there a rope here the whole time and I missed it? I would not be surprised. I did kind of remember there being a tie-off point here, but didn't remember if it was already there. No, I have to climb down and untie it. Alright, but I can't because I'm over-encumbered by not much. Let's drink. I can't even finish all. Actually did. I need to just drop the firewood.
I can't feel my hands.
Now I can go to the deer. I guess I'll do that first instead. And then I'll go back to the plane. Let's make a quick heat up, warm up stop. Break some. No, actually, I'll just clean the revolver and the rifle to warm up. And then we will head on out of here. I apologize for the sound. This would not be pleasant. Must get through it. I should have checked more often, but that's good enough. Let's head back out. We have no time to waste. Make sure there is no bear immediately nearby. It appears we are fine. I was thinking about the deer. I might have to wait to go visit the deer at night during an aurora. I doubt so bright out right now. So blindingly white. I could kill the deer, but I don't need the meat. So there's no point. There might still be a bear up here. I don't think I've really gone this way in Pleasant Valley. I usually go that other way, which is why I felt more confident going that way the first time. If only I had known it was the wrong way. Some secret thing here that we end up finding. I doubt it though, doesn't look like there's much here. Yeah, nothing. It told me to find the second cache, which is there. So I guess on our way down, we'll go this way. And then go back instead of just going straight down this way. That makes sense. Well, hit this real quick. Go to the deer. I guess we'll just go this way, the long way around, instead of having to double back this way. And going over something we've already explored. Might as well go over new terrain. See if there's anything else new here in Pleasant Valley. Let's sprint a little. Don't get a sprint now. Can I cut through? Specific entrance that it's forcing me to. So I guess let's just keep looking for. twisted a complete loop around. What am I supposed to do? I found the airliner. I just don't know where to go from there. What do I do now? I found it. Is there a cave up here? I can go through. I'm lost. I actually don't know what to do. I was already at the hunter's blind. I went around this exact way already. I have no idea. Did I miss something the first time? The airliner is right there. It's down, but I can't get to the other side. Unless I missed something over there by sticking to that outer room edge. The airliner. It's down. Now what? Oh, do I go inside? Well, here's some orange soda. Here's some chicken. I'm gonna try it. If I get poisoned, that sucks. Unlocked. I guess I forgot to get that stuff again. I'm not gonna need all these IDs. Oh my god, there's so much luggage. I doubt.
But nobody needs this anymore.
It's gonna be in some random luggage. There has to be a specific one. Fuck. is still wet, so it's losing some effectiveness. This is not better. Well, not really.
This will come in handy.
Antibiotics. I think I can wear a scarf. Right? No. Oh, that's for the earmuffs. Yeah, never mind. The only thing I'm missing is earmuffs. Food and stuff.
This stuff will come in handy.
There's someone in here. Wait, what? Am I crazy? Did you not just hear, like, a woman? Like, shivering. That's what I checked.
Useful.
To see if it was me, shivering in the cold. But I'm full.
I think I can use this.